do some reminiscing from the 50s to the 80s with the Hitman, Oscar Double O Osbo, and Peter, It's a Bad Trip.
What do you think of a little Batman intro? What do you think?
Is that what that was?
Yeah. Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Oscar Husbo.
I'm Peter Tripp.
And it's going to be a sunshiny day today.
Yeah, it's also Mother Day. Mother Day?
Yeah,
it's Mother's Day. Yes, it is going to be sunny, isn't it?
Yeah.
The only reason I know that's because the sun's out.
That's a good idea. All right, 6 minutes past seven right now. And full weather details as far as that goes.
Batman.
And you're going to sing with me, too, while I do the weather?
Batman.
Partly sunny today, high in the upper 60s for tonight, clearing a low in the middle of the upper 40s. And for Monday, partly sunny with a high in the middle to upper 60s. And currently, I don't have a temp. I'll have to find that out.
Oh, I think it's about 50, 52, something like that.
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah.
We'll find out for sure.
How come yesterday I heard you talking, you said it was going to be 75 today. What changed your mind?
This little
piece of paper.
Yeah, paper in front of me, yeah.
Oh, I thought you were the
computer readout. No, I'm not a meteorologist or anything.
Oh, okay.
If I was, I would have to retire as wrong as they've been in the last.
Yeah, well, it's the way it goes.
It was supposed to rain all day yesterday. I mean, it sprinkled a little bit.
It rained last night.
Well, yeah, but it sprinkled a little bit yesterday, but it wasn't too bad of a day. Went to the big Michigan adventure yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah, yeah.
Is it still working the way it did last year?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, a lot of fun. It was a $5 day yesterday, so all the kids from school got these tickets to get for $5 apiece to get in. So I think it's happening today, too.
Oh, hey, okay.
So sports-wise, what's going on?
I don't know. You just threw this piece of paper at me, and I don't know what's going on.
I thought you were a sportsman.
Well, I am, but I had to work last night, so.
Oh, so you didn't get a chance to get all that.
So I only think I know, I'll probably see some big scores again, but this time it's in the American League instead of the National League.
Oh, okay.
You want the baseball scores?
Sure.
And people still are interested in baseball, right?
I think so.
Okay. Baltimore 6, Cleveland 1, Boston 6, the Yankees 4, Toronto 10, Milwaukee Zippo. Kansas City 4, California 2, Texas 5, Detroit 3. Detroit lost?
Yeah.
Oh, they're not supposed to lose. It was Oakland 13, Minnesota 5, Seattle 6, the Shy Wises 5, in the National League, Montreal 6, my Mets 1. Yes, go Mets.
Oh, there you go. Tigers lost and your Mets
and
won.
No, they lost too. They lost too. 6-1, the Mets lost.
Oh, they lost.
Yeah, they lost, yeah. And it was the Chi Cubs 5, San Diego nothing, San Francisco 6, Pittsburgh 4, Florida 8, Colorado 2, Atlanta 9, Cincinnati 6, Philadelphia 7, Houston 5, St. Louis 3, and Los Angeles, well, I thought that was a question mark, but it says 2.
Okay, is that it?
I don't know.
I'm just getting into the NBA playoffs.
We're into the basketball playoffs. Houston beat Phoenix 118-85. The Suns lead that series 2-1. And Indiana topped New York 98-84. And the Pacers lead that series 3-1. Goodbye, Nickies. And we got the hockey conference quarterfinals. Chicago 3, Toronto 1. St. Louis 5, Vancouver 2. Calgary 6, and San Jose 4. That series is tied 2-2 between Chicago and Toronto. And it's also tied between St. Louis and Vancouver, 2-2. And it's also tied 2-2 between Calgary and San Jose. And that is your baseball, hockey, basketball results for yesterday.
Oh, thank you.
See how I timed that just as the music ended?
That was good. I was impressed.
Thank you.
No problem. Okay, so we've got our sports. We've got our weather. I think it's time to do a little reminiscing.
Okay.
You want to feature some Paul Anka.
Yeah, we're going to hit Paul Anka, but we're going to feature Paul Anka, and we're going to do a whole 24-song set of all the hits he had, starting with his first one down to the last.
All the way to the 70s.
All the way to the 70s, right.
Okay. He didn't have anything in the 80s, did he? I mean, I know he's been writing forever. But
he had a couple songs hit the charts in the 80s, but they weren't hits.
Oh, okay. And also, yesterday, like I was telling you, it was Stevie Wonder's birthday. So we'll have to hit a couple from Stevie.
Right.
And also, I'd like to feature a couple from Jimmy Buffett. So we'll be doing all kinds of stuff today and reminiscing. And let's start with the first one from Paul Anka. Are you ready?
We got to start with Paul Anka.
Sure, okay. Why not?
Well, first of all, let's say number one song for him in 1957. It was his first charted song, and he wrote this song. And I don't know if people knew, his first hit was called Diana.
Right.
The people knew that there was a Diana. Did you know that?
Yeah.
There was a Diana?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but Diana didn't like Paul, but he liked Diana, so he started writing songs, and this is one of the songs that he wrote.
And that's how he got started.
Diana, she was babysitting his younger sister and brother.
Oh, okay.
That's how they met. Anyways, 1957, this is Paul Anka's first song.
As well.
Reminiscing with the Hitmen, and that was Stevie Wonder, of course.
I always liked Superstition. I always thought that I had a nice beat to it.
Yeah.
It was a good dancing beat, and just, excuse me, not hard driving, but just enough where that giddy dancing kind of thing.
Okay.
And humming and doing whatever else you want to do.
Okay. Hey, well, it was his birthday yesterday.
Don't sound so interested in what I'm saying.
Okay. Hey, he was 45 yesterday. And,
45, okay.
Yeah, okay.
I was five years off.
You remember when he first came on the, Dick Clark show, I think it was, wasn't it?
Did he come on the Dick Clark show?
I think it was Dick Clark.
I was long gone. I was out there, build it and they will come, when I was looking. That was past my time.
Okay, it was called, of course, Little Stevie Wonder when he started off.
Little Stevie Wonder, right.
Yeah.
Fingertips?
Yeah.
Wasn't that somewhere near the...
Yeah. Yep, that was it.
Yeah. First thing that he...
Fingertips, right.
Part one and two.
Yeah.
Right.
You remember.
Sure, I remember.
The memory's coming back. I mean, I know it's early in the morning, but, you know, a couple cups of coffee.
Oh, boy.
Memory starts working. The mouth will start working soon. I'm sure it will catch up with us. Anyway, 57 degrees at the temp. We found that out.
Yeah, I was off on that, too,
A little bit. Some sunshine today for Mother's Day, and happy Mother's Day to everybody.
Yes, happy Mother's Day.
Upper 60s today. I think we're going to hit 70s today. What do you think?
Is it supposed to, or what?
No,
it says the
upper 60s,
upper
but
60s?
I think it's going to make 70.
Yeah, upper 60s is nice, too.
That's close enough.
As long as the wind doesn't blow your hair off, you know what I mean? That was terrible yesterday.
Woo. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, I started whipping around my backyard.
Oh, like I said, I was over at Michigan Adventure yesterday. And
guy was out with all those rides, and there goes
the hair. Oh, yeah. Oh, lost my hat a couple of times. My cute little Soft Rock 95.3 hat.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, but people were nice enough to pick it up and give it back to me. So,
isn't that nice?
That was nice. But there was one right in there. It was like swing sets, and they had to shut it down.
Oh, yeah?
Because they were just swinging
blowing,
a little bit too
hard,
much.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, we'll take a little quick break here, and then we'll come back, and we'll do the 1957. Are you looking at
1957? Oh, no. We're looking at 1952.
Okay.
Right. We're going to do some early 50s in between, Paul Anka here.